last time. And then there.
Drive time.
Sing it.
I'm in my car.
That's right.
I'm driving down. Drive time.
Alright, we're here on a weirdly rainy day. It's Monday, the 17th day of June, 5:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Obviously, I have my windows actually cracked open after lunch. I didn't even think we were supposed to get any rain today, but this is just a summer shower. I think it could get nice again and stay nice. It's about 85. It wasn't that bad of a day overall. Let me just tell you something. You're listening to an end of an era. End of an era. I can't do it anymore with this drive time program. Easily the dumbest thing I do is this show and doing the talking and the whatnot. So that's it. This is going to be it for season 3. That is. We're gonna transition. I actually am in my car right now because it's electrical tape, and I'm gonna try and fix the tape deck. I have a 2000 Honda Accord, as you know. This traffic got blows. I want to get the. I want to get the... What the fuck am I talking about? Oh, this is good last episode. This is why I can't do this anymore. I just can't. I need to use this time in my car to just chill. I just can't be worrying about putting on a show. I can't do it anymore. I want to get my iPod phone working so even in this short time I can keep listening. I want to be listening to music more often. Keep track of my music. I'm just getting ready to be healthy and live my life well. I've had a bad Monday today for some reason. So I hope this isn't like a rash decision, but it's time is up. Three seasons of this talk show. And I'm pleased that I experimented with different stuff and it's just time to move on. There's just nothing else I want to say. I'm still always thinking about things, and I don't ever find myself going back and saying like, okay, yeah, this I came up. You know, very rarely if I do, that something will occur to me in the process of filming these drives and speaking, and that's just like I'm like wow. But you know, I did fix the camera. And I have this Nano, which I wasn't using for anything else, so just to have it functioning in this capacity, I still think it's kind of neat. So, that being said, the show must go on. What does that mean? Well, season 4. Season 4 is going to debut tomorrow. After we did 11 episodes in season 3, we did probably like 20 and 30 or something like that, plus all sorts of little, multiple parts and everything. This probably one will go down, although this one had the most, I think, almost every day in this 11 days were all four parts, A, B, C, and D, in season 3, and, they had the theme song. That was the last time you'll hear that theme song, because I'm going to actually burn the tape. No, I won't burn it, but, that song will only exist in these videos. There will be no theme song. Will be no theme song for going forward. What will it be? It'll be just this. I'll have the phone, or the Nano, plugged in, every time I'm in the car, I'll just turn it on and let it go, and I'll have some music keyed up. Hopefully, when I get home, I'm going to straighten up my garage and I'm going to fix this, hopefully try and fix this cassette tape adapter for my iPhone so I can listen to my, you know, my iPhone play music on that while I drive. Otherwise, I don't really have a way of listening to anything other than the radio and tapes, because that's all I got in here. So, hopefully that'll work. And, it'll just be the sounds of the road, the sounds of the tunes I'm listening to, and maybe I'll scream once in a while. I don't know. Can't be doing this talk anymore. Though. I got nothing else to say. I don't think I have anything else I want to do. Or say here, I don't know. I actually debated the notion today of deleting my entire online presence and then just going in order of how I would want it to look, starting from scratch. So I'm re-upping everything in like a different way and a different design, and different name, fixing all of the mistakes along the way. I don't know, album art or, you know, posts. Like, now I'm gonna worry about old blog posts if I had different, not that I didn't link to, and I just, like, started from scratch at the entire internet presence right now, at age 32, if I just started from scratch. And I could build this stuff up, like, I could pretend like I was releasing an album a week, and that would be it. It's actually a very appealing that I can't do that, though. It's got to be more work than what I got ahead of me right now. Got to be. So, yeah, the new drop pen will be pretty different in that it's not going to look or feel like anything that I've done before. Look at this lady walking. I don't know if you can see her. And I'll hone in on really perfecting how the camera's set up, and I might try and move it lower. Although I think it's alright. I know. Like, I'm going downhill, you get more of the road. I'm going uphill, you get more of the points more upward. So it's never gonna be perfect. But hey, what is perfect is I don't ever have to talk about this again. That's perfect. There's a bike. What's the statute of limitations on when you steal a bike that's clearly just discarded on a path? Because that's now going on 12 hours. Or no, 8, 9 hours. Because I've seen that bike in the grass over there. It looks like a good bike. Like any bike. Take that bike, or is that somebody's bike? Somebody's gonna come look at that bike. I couldn't take a bike like that. That's not nice. No idea whose bike that is. A lot of people, a lot of people running. I see a lot of people running and walking. It looked like it was not gonna rain today, and like I'm looking at the weather on my phone just now. Well, I mean, fitting that it's a weird rainstorm. I feel kind of. To end this, we've had some peculiar weather. Oh yeah. But I didn't think it was just right. It did not seem like rain today. Didn't feel like rain. But I guess that's the summer. But look, it's supposed to get by 7 p.m., there's a 0% chance, apparently, so. Oh, no, wait. That's about 8 p.m. Fuck. By 6, there's only a 5% chance. If I'm gonna do a run, I gotta figure it out. I actually have some gear coming. I got, like, a boat, a hat, like a, almost like a Gordon's Fisherman hat, but it's, like, made out of, like, a waterproof, blue waterproof. What they call it, Gore-Tex or something like that. It's like a hat. It's like a bucket hat, sort of like that. So I feel like the water's gonna run off behind my head, which is good because I need to protect my spy shades. My sunglasses camera. Anyway, that's it, guys. And gals. All you non-existent people out there who I've been talking to for the last, it's raining with blue skies. Very fitting. Very fitting to end drive time in this way. I feel it's very fitting. It's kind of a long episode because of traffic. Alright, this guy, of course, this guy's got to make an appearance. Here he is. Here's our friend. Yep. Perfect. Into the rain. Alright.